I've fallen into a trap of watching old baseball footage. This stuff is from the dead ball era. We're talking 1900 to 1920. Very long ago. Look at all them bats. How do they tell whose bat is who? They probably have the name carved. Okay, here we have a prolonged, awkward, staged handshake before the game, and then here we have another one. I'm guessing this one's between managers, and now that's going to come up blurry in the picture. Or it's a video, though. Go fuck yourself, okay? And the catcher wasn't ready for that batting practice pitch as the players just casually stand and the place is crowded. It's packed for batting practice. Here's some more batting practice. Oh, good snag in the background. You guys probably missed it. Look at that barehanded snag. Shoeless Joe Jackson staring into all of our souls, making us feel uncomfortable. Shoeless Joe Jackson taking batting practice with his glove in his back pocket, feet touching. We've seen that before. Buck Weaver kind of weirding me out, but he's having a grand old time. Just so much fun. This is Ty Cobb and Honus Wagner. Bet Honus doesn't know that his picture on a piece of cardboard is worth millions of dollars. A fan just waiting for the game to start. Why I oughta. No, I'm just playing. Let's get this game started, though. Here we go. We got a play at third base. Head first slide. He's safe, and the third base coach is going to do a little ditty. Need more of this. Need just a lot more of this out of the third base coaches. Oh, my God. Look at the windup here. I think this guy's name is Chief Supton. Ridiculous windup on the just windmills into the pitch. Gets the strikeout there, though. And then another windup, leans back and guns it. This is a two RBI double, and the runners are just going to bloop, boop, bloop, bloop, boop, like a video game. Another play at third, out. Emphatic call by the ump, and he's going to sway his arms, and McGregor walked that off. Just feels good about it. Dangerous spot for the photographers to be if the skill and the speed were the speed of today. I think it's clearly slower because duh. But Giants celebrating their world championship in 1908, 1904. Someone knows. I don't. I should have researched it before I made this video. Look at all them American flags. What year is this? Anyway, I thought it was interesting. They raise the flag, the banner. It's huge. They do a parade on the field in these tiny little cars. Players are barely waving. Oh, a dog. I didn't notice that. It's a dog in the parade. And now the cars are coming the other way. And it's just a nice processional for the Giants. Is that who this was? Then they wear the jerseys that say world champions on them, which is just badass. But he didn't catch the ball there because why would he, you know? Why would he? Dead ball era baseball. Brought to you by Hunter Rye, Old Bushmills Whiskey, OFC, and Morris Taylor's.